Well, let's start this off. Hello, well, no, not so wise fool. Welcome back. Fuck it, let's see if this works. Let's bring this up. Oh, we need to reset shit. Hello, I'm not so wise fool. Welcome back to another stream. Welcome back to my little asylum. I took a break. I've come back. I am going to be streaming Dead Space Remake. I'll be doing that first. After this is done, I plan to do start again from Final Fantasy VII from the beginning, because my housemate asked me to play it, and I did see the new trailer, which won't be out on PC for a while, but I decided I would play that too. And then I want to play God of War, because I bought that as well. And I saw Path of Exile, and I saw Path of Exile 2 coming out. I thought maybe I'd start some Path of Exile, see how that is, see if I will actually play number 2 or something along them lines. So, yes, that is the whole plan for now. Sorry, just switching scenes. Sometimes I need the game capture shit properly. Yes, yes I do. Boom. Boom. Why is Outlook open? Outlook shouldn't be open at all. Maybe that's why shit's been tanking on me. Oh, sorry. I'll get my avatar back up and running. Oh, no. Can you tell it's been a while since I've... Can you tell it's a while since I streamed? Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Right, let's get this up. Up this morning. Looks like I'm gonna have to edit the frames. Yeah, subtitles, yes, select difficulty, medium. Well, I'm not doing those two. I ain't good enough for hard or impossible yet. I'll do normal for now. Be warned, there could be mature content, but we already need that, okay. Motion blur. Give me a second. Yeah, graphics. We won't have low. Come on. I was just pressing it, and I can play high with my shit, which should be fine. Video options. Refresh rate. The stream will not like it if it's not anything but 60, which apparently this game has odd numbers. Press R to apply. Enter to accept. That. Hey, there we go. Look at that. Much smoother. Much smoother. I'll bump my gain down just a tiny bit. Ooh. Because I know even when I'm talking just loud like that, it almost peaks out. So we'll drop it by a tiny now. We'll drop it down to like 4.5. We'll get that fucking go. All right, and I'll leave the rest the same for now. Usually it's just that. Well, no, see there, we've got the... Usually that helps out a lot. Well, it's saying no, it's not. Going in between smooth and not. Maybe I should drop it down to medium. I think that's an NT. It should be fine. That again, things like shadow reflectivity, you can all fuck with it, I guess. We'll go medium just in case. No, see, it still gets jumpy there. Me no understand. Give me a second. We'll close that and see if that's doing it. I can't really think of anything else overly. Because it was doing it both, so. Unless, even with Optus GX, it was chewing up all my fucking shit. Brightness. Until the visit. Ooh, God. It goes from disappeared to that. Let's start this shit. Why is that the thing? Okay.
Easy to say the wrong thing.
If I've got this on my SSD or if I downloaded it somewhere else, we'll find out.
Forewarned is forearmed.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-enter.
I'm also playing with a controller.
And you just said.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
An independent miner. That's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Where is she?
There. From visual contact with USG Shimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the core.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting out for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with CEC's pride and joy.
Pride and joy!
Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
Check your file access.
I'm a computer analyst. It comes with a job.
I ran standard CEC background checks with standards.
Mr. Davis.
I want to work in the big ones. You have to play ball.
Sorry. Says no.
USG Ishimura. This is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellen responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kellen.
Every year before communications work on
sense. No. Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
The hell is that?
Something.
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Is it plenty of time to catch a miracle?
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Jen, Johnson.
Automated docking. Where's the trouble?
Ooh. We're losing control.
Weird, I got Halo, AH1, and now Dead Space going on.
There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Got it. Drop the flash here.
How you doing, Taurus? It's been a while. At going affiliate go, I did jump in once or twice as a lurker to try to help out when you said sit like that. But you're constantly buffering? No clue. It's saying stream health is healthy.
Better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, I think.
No clue, sorry.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Copter down. I'll, support booster.
We have a stream fire and one of the stabilizers. My iPad!
Singularity course on this. Could be worse, but not by much.
With no sound, and we'll see how it's buffering on that too.
Stay with the Kelly. Send a medic. Everyone else?
It would be like me though for nothing but scuff, yes? You're fine, also affiliate. Oh, that's nice, my dude. Congrats. I can't really bring it up anymore. You used to have, like, you used to be able to see through that secondary window, but it's not looking like it's. That's how long it took for my internet to play that part. Oof. Woo! Zach Hammond, Ari, I figured out it was good on your end. Oh, okay. Background quest, per your quest that has, God. Here's what we could find on those specialists they've sent for the repair mission. Isaac Clark, Bond, two Clarks, obviously, on Earth in the Eastern Seaboard region. I'm not going to read everything. Essentially, yeah, both of his parents were in the unitology. Could be the streaming and three streams going on. That could do it too. That could definitely do it. I've also got a new mic now, so we'll see how that goes as well.
Isaac, guess
we better go. OBS is also being very slow and unresponsive down the bottom with the sound changes, so it could also be OBS being all fucky.
At least we didn't.
But at the same time, the actual picture for my stream on it is pretty smooth right now. There's small jumps around them, but nothing major.
May as well get signed in.
Half those jumps could be if it's not on a fucking SDS and I put it on a HDD instead. I've got that warning, so I'm hoping that's fucking not and it's just a standard thing. If not, I'll put up with it for now to fix it up later. Because I got a new SSD, Taurus. I ordered a 8 TB one.
I can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What's wrong with your comms?
Why was it saying E? I'm using a controller and it can't change the controllers. What the fuck is this shit? Okay, that's that. That's that one. I'm gonna have to figure all this out myself because it's not gonna be nice otherwise.
Where's the security? Where's anybody?
There's nothing locked. No duty roster. No power to the other.
Keyboard and mouse layout. It's just keyboard and mouse. There's no... Okay.
That security console still working. Isaac, get a damage report. Gun playing around.
Sitting on the floor here.
I say press X, but I can do it with my thumbstick. I've got a new mic, so this might be a little bit of editing every now and then. Sorry. Fixing shit up. Jesus. No stompies? Ooh, plasma cutter. Cut off the limbs. That'll be for fire. That's the rotate. And next is the reload. I'm not going to use a primary fire on that. Fuck you. Ooh. Okay. All right, bumpers, to spin like that. I find that funny. That's that space bar for that, but yeah. Alright. Stompies. Don't want shit like this coming back. Oi! Motherfucker. Played the original game.
I understand.
Nothing can be left of the old bodies. Shit, I don't want to accidentally... Alright, so B's how you heal. I hate that it actually used it. So B's the quick heal. Jesus Christ. Seriously.
Isaac, you made it.
Just.
Oh, there you are. Hello.
Shit, is he here?
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw. Some of them were wearing the Shimmer uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burnt out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it.
Okay.
Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
Oh.
And Isaac.
Yeah.
Hey, Penguin.
She's a doctor, right?
God, we're almost at the 2 years, my dude.
Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
I'm actually surprised it's been that fucking long. Jesus. Mission view. Find data book. It says go that way, so I go this way. Sorry, I see something. Oh. That closed again. No power? No power. Ah, this is the other side of that. No power. Fucking knew it! Fuck you! Go check that one, then we'll check this one. Don't be a bastard. Oh, you being a prick. What the fuck? That's a lot of noise! Oh, my luck, I'm probably not even meant to head this way yet.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart.
It's just a still screen for you.
Did that even kill them? Or did they just stop moving?
See, it's flowing fucking here. It was a still screen when I brought it up on the thing. Ah, that could... what the fuck is going on? Shit. I see. I don't know what's happening then. Fuck me. Oh yeah, yeah, something. Let's do that. Let's reload, maybe. That's not fixing it either. Well, this sucks. I kind of wanted to play this today. But if this is happening, I can't do that, which... Let's exit game for a sec. OBS is showing a black screen for me now, but Twitch is not. Okay, this is absolutely weird. So for me, Twitch is still stuck and taking long jumps to receive to where I'm at by a large margin. That's a lot of noise. 34. It's also very far behind. Like a good, like, 2 minutes behind. I don't know how to fix that. Because even when I'm no longer on it, it's just... I'm fine. If I bring someone else up, how's that looking? Is that still or not? No, they're all smooth. What the fuck is going on? It's just randomly skipping to shit. Oh, this is gonna... Stream setting is dark, so this thing is only voice purple fine. Yeah, it's... I have no fucking clue, like... You watch, when it catches up to me, it's gonna, just gonna be fine, and you watch it, it'll just say that something's wrong with the fucking game or some shit. That, if that's the case, that's gonna fucking piss me off. That's for sure. Encoder settings, fuck. General updates, outputs. Right, we're not changing any of that. What is multi-view stream outputs? Uh, audio, video. See, even when it's on the black screen, that's like super far fucking behind. That's, I don't know, did that apply? We'll see if that fixes things. I highly doubt it, but yeah, down the bottom, message. Even when just a black screen, it's saying encoder overloaded. I feel like everything I touch is fucked. Let's be honest. I just changed the encoder to a faster one, maybe, and it's fucked. Fastest! Fuck it! Hey, the encoder setting thing dropped, but whether the fucking thing drops or not, I don't know. I'm gonna stop stream and start stream again, and we'll see how that, if that fixes it. We'll see. I know, this is phenomenal, isn't it? Absolutely phenomenal. I still got the recording going, because, you know, I just... We can't go wrong, it will go wrong with me! I gotta show you the scuff. Otherwise, some of this shit just can't be believed. It, the funny thing is... It's still saying live. Now it says it's no longer live. Okay, let's give this another shot, shall we? I've changed the encoder to the fastest. I don't know if that's gonna help. Let's see. I think it's still got stuck screen. Wait, oh, no. It's got us moving. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Look at that. It said quality bad, though, so I don't know how quality's going to be. Full stop. Let's have a take two. Oh, Jesus Christ. Nothing ever wants to work for me. It looks like it's actually going smooth now. Maybe, that, there you go, Taurus. Maybe the buffering was my side because, I don't know, shit decided to get fucked. I know, but it was the same as before. All I've changed is the preset. For some reason, the preset was good quality, but lowest encoder speed. So I didn't know what was happening, so I'm like, fuck it, we're going, fast, lowest quality, full encoder speed. Jesus Christ. Hopefully that solves our issue. Hopefully. I even changed the fucking graphics down there. Oh, no. Oh, no. Look how jumpy the game got there. Yeah, but it's so much more skippier now. And it's still saying encoder overloaded. And now my whole stream looks jumpy. I don't think I'm destined to win, am I? At all. Because now, like, everything's jumpy. Yep, maybe. Ugh. That's a good possibility, isn't it? I mean, I can try that, maybe. I don't know. That just sucks. Just a me thing, though, you know, after taking so long off, being like, it's alright, we'll start anew. But it's not as jumpy on stream than it is for you, I think. Is it not? Get loved on Stoods. Thank you. See, for me, now it's running a bit smoother. But on my iPad, it's showing that the screen has frozen. Oh, and then it comes good, and then it's frozen. It is now, but when you were moving around, it was close to fine. Thanks for the raid, Penguin. Well, we got about 37 minutes. No, I'm back, Penguin. Yeah. Because it's showing on stream, it's freezing for me on the iPad. And when I'm moving it on the thing, I don't know. First off, let's get rid of motion blur, because that's going to throw people through a loop, apparently. Alright, it's being fine for me now on OBS. How's it looking for stream? Is it freezing or is it fucking up still? OBS is still having jumps every now and then, but... Oh, it wouldn't be a full stream without technical difficulties, that's for sure. But I'm not sure I can fix these ones while live. That's the problem. It could also be a case that I've accidentally put this on my fucking HDD instead of my HDD drive instead of my S drive. We'll have a look. I think I found a problem! Apparently, I've accidentally put it on my fucking HDD! But yet, when I reinstalled, like, Final Fantasy VII, it went to the right drive. I don't... Could that be causing the issue? But my game itself isn't stuttering. So that shouldn't be why it causes this to stutter. I might just have to stop streaming and just start afresh with all my settings or some shit. That's all I can think. As you had said. Well, fuck me. Alright, well, we're going to end stream here for today. It's been a good 40 minutes in total. It's going pretty fucking bad. Everything's not working. Everything's freezing. It is on my HDD, but I'm not getting skips in the game from that, so that shouldn't affect my OBS or anything. I don't know. I think everything's just fucked, because it's me. So I'm probably going to call it there. I'm going to try to scrub the settings. Ugh. And maybe get Tats on Discord and talk to him about how to fix shit. Yeah, I'm thinking of getting him in Discord to try to fix it, because I also need to approach him about whenever I start up my computer, the baby won't straight up boot. I've got to enter BIOS and select my boot. Yes, come in.
Don't end, because we're going to have to test the settings a
but
lot.
But you can't edit some settings without it being ended.
No, you need to end the stream. And then we're going to go through the settings and change as much as we can and fix it. And then you're going to have to...
Yeah, I was just ending this stream.